Hi, I'm Shunil Kolhatkar, Director of Product Planning for STA Samsung Mobile USA. Proud to announce the Galaxy Note 8.0, right? We are announcing the global version today. I would like to show you some of the features that are really important for this category. Ultimately, the Galaxy Note 8.0 brings all the innovation that we have had in our Note category of devices into a really portable premium form factor. So as you can see, it's extremely thin form factor, less than 8 millimeters, and it's still packed with a lot of features and specs. So in terms of quad-core processor, having the 2 gig RAM, it makes all the features that I'm going to show you really possible. So first thing is multitasking, right, which has been really, really popular in our tablet lineup. You can basically, it allows you to do two tasks at the same time on the same screen versus going in and out of apps. So for example, and that's a little tab out here, I can do email as well as I can do the browser in the same screen. And the display sizes is completely adjustable. So you can basically have half and half, or you can basically have quarter. You can have your Facebook updates going on at the same time as you're watching a movie. So extremely powerful features. Again, it's very, very easy to use. You can have your gallery. You can have your calculator up there. So depending on what task you're doing, it'll completely readjust and you have the capability of the multi-window. So that is one. The other capability is around the AirView. So with this S Pen, it basically we have Wacom technology integrated in the display as well as in the S Pen. So basically the tablet recognizes when the S Pen is closer to it. So as I hover over a gallery, it pops up all the videos, right? So I don't need to click on it to actually get to the particular folder. Not only that, so as I'm playing a video, and I can hover over the timeline to see the exact spot where I want to be. So if I want to see the helicopter scene, for example, I can quickly hover over the timeline and get to that scene. So ultimately, the S Pen and the Air Hover capability and the multitasking capability makes you very efficient at work, be it jotting down the list, be it multitasking, be it doing an email and browser at the same time, or maybe it's just for pure entertainment, watching a movie while you're checking your Facebook updates at the same time. So those were the two key features. One of the key features is also IR Blaster. So we have an IR Blaster integrated. So what that means is it's a universal remote control. So this tablet can be used. You can sit on the couch and you can control your entire home theater system, be it your Samsung TV or any brand of TV, or your speaker system, or your home theater system, right? So it is basically works with any IR equipped home theater system. Not only that, we have something called Smart Remote, where we have worked with Peel to integrate Smart Remote. So basically, as you go through the setup, it basically allows you to choose your TV brand, to choose your set-top box, and it'll give you a live TV guide on your tablet, and it's categorized according to genres. So if I'm in the mood of comedy, I can hit on comedy and it'll show you all the comedy shows going on right now in the TV, live TV. So it's a live TV discovery made much easier with Smart Remote. So I talked about multi-window, I talked about AirView, I talked about IR Blaster. Ultimately, we also want this to be the best e-reader on the market, right? So what we have done is, with not only being a portable size, we have something called Reader's Hub. It allows you access to a lot of books and magazines. But the important part is, how do you read a book? So we have two features here called Smart Stay. One is Smart Stay, which we introduced in the Galaxy S3. Smart Stay basically is continuously tracking your eyes, and as long as you're reading the book, the screen does not go dim. So that's very powerful, because that just makes you efficient at reading a book. You don't have to keep touching the screen. Not only that, there's a mode called Reader's Hub, where basically I go down to the notification panel and I click on Reader's Hub, reading mode, and it basically changes the contrast, and it changes the brightness, and changes the color temperature so that it's much more soothing to the eyes, a lot more gentle on the eyes, and not only that, also conserves battery power. So again, in the benefit of this being is best e-reader on the market as well as the best tablet on the market. Those are kind of the key features that I want to talk. We have also worked with multiple third-party vendors. For example, Awesome Note is something that we are introducing on this tablet. It is the only Android tablet which will have Awesome Note. It just makes it easier to take quick notes, to make a shopping list, organize your notes, have a travel journal, everything using the power and the precision of the S Pen. So Awesome Note is just one of the examples. We've also worked with Photoshop, Adobe Photoshop, and Flipboard, for example, to make sure all the capabilities and all the open SDKs are being utilized. All right, thank you.